Make a standard for yourself that if you're not ready for marriage, you're not ready for dating. That's all. Otherwise, you're dating for what? For fun. If you want to have fun, get a hobby. If you want to have fun, hike Badger Mountain. If you want to have fun, get swimming lessons. If you want to get fun, get a job. If you want to get fun, get a dog. You don't use another person's heart for fun.